I'm Gwendolyn Vongkasemsiri. I'm a Cyber Operations and Network and Security Administration double major, and I'm in my first year at DSU. I got an email from the people who organized the NSA Codebreaker competition, who were advertising it and said it was like an opportunity for like another CPF, so I thought that was interesting and decided to do it. I was part of the pipeline team, yes. I did the Cyber Combine, but I wasn't old enough to make a team. It feels really awesome to be a full-fledged team member. I definitely learned a lot from the pipeline program last year, so I think that definitely helped with it. DSU has a really good cybersecurity program, which is why I came here in the first place. My classes have like a really good cybersecurity focus on them, which like helps me prepare for the competition. And then also the professors here are like really understanding and involved and will help you. They'll do whatever they need to do to help you succeed. I'm just looking forward to the competition itself. I think that'll be really fun. I really love cybersecurity competitions, and this one is like a really big one. So I've been involved in a lot of different competitions in the past. I did Cyber Patriot in high school, and then I got into CTFs when I was in high school, and I just did those. I've done like a bunch of them, like with teams, like individual ones, without teams. And then I'm also the leader of like a CTF like club here at DSU, and we just like get together each week to practice CTF challenges. Right now we're in subgroups of like each category that we're focusing mainly on, and mine is forensics. I'm in like the forensics subgroup that's focusing mainly on doing forensics challenges, and we meet like once a week and just like practice forensics and go over them. I really like how in the field of cybersecurity you're always learning, like you never stop learning. It's just like a constant, like there are always new things. There are always new things to learn, new things to do, and that's like my favorite part of it. Definitely the competitions. I did this competition called CyberStart when I was in high school, and I just got completely hooked on it, like addicted to it, and I just spent like all my free time learning about it.